Thing about Conan is not the stream sniping, it's more like the admins are fucking pussies and we're probably banned by now and I'm can't be asked to start over again. What? Fuck you!
Holy shit, you just impaled him on the fucking wall!
Fuck your mother! Plus, the Conan game lags too much, man. Like, it was okay when we first started. And then on the second day, like, it was unplayable. Oh!
I hate being knocked off! Oh god, hazard is so tough. You know, you know what I would do to change this game is I'd have it like Smash. You know how Smash have like Final Destination versions of all their maps so that it's actually like a fair fun fight? Without being thrown off fucking bridges and shit? I'd have that.
No, fuck! I mean, it's very simple how you fix it. You just fucking have people be able to stand their ground a little bit when they're higher HP, and let people just fall off when they're lower HP. Just add some weight to the fucking characters when they're higher HP, you know, so you can resist. But now when you're full HP, you can just toss people off.
Still, it'd be nice to have just arenas.
What? I clicked as well. Oh my god. No, I'm dead, I think. We're packing it.
You got this, homie. Oh, keep doing it.
Whoa! Oh,
so good.
So close! So fucking close!
Round 5.
So close.
Thank you.
Later, child! Oh, you won! I expected an enemy at the end!
Yay!
Yeah, try beating me without knocking me off of full HP, bitches! Well, they left. They don't want to pray us again. No pray. Fat Dwayne and Brocha Croquette 95. You switching classes or what? You done with the other one?
Yeah. Kind of bored of them.
Should just try maybe a class that is more straightforward.
I don't know. I don't like slow ones. I like fast ones. So really, the only things open is this guy, the Berserker, the Rochi, and
Spearwoman is quite fast.
Spearwoman, yeah. I already played the Spear Woman.
The Fat Samurai is pretty fast too. It's the fastest of the heavies, really? At least. Yeah.
Oh.
Round one. Oh my god, who's spamming my steam? Oh, what? I wasn't ready for it. Oh my god! What? I was ready for it this time. Leave as me be- Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck! Grievas me, Pita! This fuck just spams!
Yeah, she's kinda easy to beat for me.
You spamming slut! Let's go, Fat Dwayne. You dumbass punk. Fucking spammer. Fuck you and fuck your head, bitch.
Oh, what? It followed me when I dodged.
Let's go, Mr. Biological Cat. Yeah, I see, I see. I'll bring your head back, don't worry. This guy's good with that. But not good enough, bitch! He tried to parry my upper and missed.
Nice.
Round 3.
Bitch ass punk. Wait, what? How did he get me? Oh, you can't even guard break when that happens, I see. Some call off guard or something. I'm getting destroyed! How is that a block? Oh shit, Perry! No! Oh no, I'm dead, I think! Oh, Sheepadicker, it's your turn! Get him, Sheepadicker! Tutaru!
How is that fair?
She put it.
He was dead if he didn't have revenge.
She put it.
Round 4.
I can expect no pushes or anything from this kid. Let's push him into a corner. Fuck him up! Oh my god. He actually just fucking spams. And now the one time he's out of stamina, he uses a guard break!
Yeah, the other guy's on 4 HP, so you're gonna wanna conserve your HP here.
Why do I try to guard break someone who spams left forever? Oh my god! I just keep thinking he might learn, but he just doesn't! He just spams light over and over and over! Oh fuck!
Oh my god! I've got fucking killed full HP!
Oops, I double tapped. No, I didn't finish him. Alright, alright, who's next? You child! You fucking spamming child! Come over here, you small spamming child. No, okay, never guard break against spamming children. Just beat the shit out of them. Oh my god, he guard broke for the first time. Oh my god, I hate this guy. I hate this guy so much.
I hate these shit maps. I hate being kicked off the fucking map from full HP. I fucking hate this game.
I beat the guy who actually plays and then I lose to the spammer. Oh wait, Bubu wants to play against us. She has a friend. We can 2v2 them.
Okay. And then we can choose the map so we don't get kicked off the thing. That's great. Hello?
Yo, get your invite your friends. You can just invite even if you're not leader.
No,
let's go 2v2.
They went AFK to do something, bro.
Oh my god, now we're just three people. Do we have a four?
I can leave.
I can maybe go.
I can find a friend though.
Yeah, get a friend. With 2v2s or 4v4? What do you think?
Oh my god, it would be fun for you to play with my friend.
I wanna play against anyone.
Wait. Maybe he's here. Okay, I'm gonna invite. How, can I invite him without
Yeah, you can, you can. Gord just said he's trying to scream, but his opponents are 49 minutes late.
Seems good.
Did he get in, right? One second, I'm just gonna... Can I remake the group?
Sure.
Did you guys get it?
Yeah. Go. Custom match 2v2.
What do you go on?
Custom match 2v2.
Game mode 2v2 and launch.
Yeah, I go. Oh, my mic fucking maxed out again. Billiard. Let's go, sheep dick. Let's slay them. Go. Seems you have to start the game.
How do I start? Oh, there.
Just press.
Wait, what?
Just press X or whatever you're using.
Yeah. I think you can only stay for one. Okay.
strong. Be strong, little sheep dicker.
I'll do it.
Everyone is a fast class. Fuck all of you.
I'm awful. I'm level 3 on this. I'm so fast. I'm bad on all the heroes. It doesn't matter.
As long as you can beat Kid Lover, it's okay.
Never lose to a Kid Lover.
Thank you. Round one. Yeah, I'm not going on there.
Why not? Come find their bridge with me. No. Why don't you fight with the bridge on me?
Because you're playing classes.
Oh, combat roll! Grievas mi repita!
Your friend is a fucking demon, dude.
Yeah, my friend is good.
Be careful, SingSing. It's fucking terrifying.
Oh! Revengeous. Man, I hate it when they run like that. Get back there, 1 HP bar. Just another dead child on the ground!
Round 2.
No! Oh, he failed! Bitch ass punk! In the water with you!
Oh god.
Some fucking rat pussy right there. My favorite.
Did it bleed to death?
Oh, you got one too.
Disable what?
Huh?
Oh, it's not someone in my chat read something. Also. Sorry.
Run, small child. Yeah, head massage. Oh yeah. Straight down the middle. Oh, you won too, ship dick.
Yeah,
victorious. I think he just tilted you with an aggressive attack, I guess.
From the side. I mean,
I nearly died that time, but. Oh.
One more. Okay. I think you have one more.
Let's go.
You know what I can't do is the, you know when they break your guard and then they stab you 3 times? I can only get one stab off.
You have to time the stabs, like, you can't just spam it. I'm not sure what the timing is at all, just someone told me about it. Because I tried to spam it too, it didn't work at all. Two assassins now?
3 assassins!
3 assassins!
I'm really bad anyways, it doesn't matter.
This guy says as soon as the knife is out, press the button again.
Okay.
Not my birthday, bro.
Half birthday.
He can parry it too, but I'm not sure. Like, I saw the animation, but it didn't do anything.
Happy birthday,
Samsung.
Sure.
Who is this? It's Boober. One of those kind of players, huh? Fucking heavy up!
Get stabbed.
Oh, I lost.
Awesome.
I died to 4 heavy ups.
Round 2.
Ooh. Later, kid. Nice try, though. Bro, fight! Girl, fight!
Hey.
Oh no!
Feels bad.
I have been killed, feels bad.
Now we can see the other duo. Feel that scene.
That's a special, isn't it? A running guard quick?
Yeah, yeah. It is called slipping lunge.
Grima da me pita!
I don't think anyone has gear on their heroes, dude.
Not in this mode, no. I don't have any items actually on this. It's level 1 item level. Level 0.
Yeah, same. And he doesn't have any gear on his either.
Oh, what?
Not fight here.
Oh god, that fucking opening. I didn't think it would reach.
Boo-boo, it's too good. Ah, it's too many fucking minions. Oh, you're fucking dead to poison?
Am I? Oh my god.
Well, you're dead to that.
He caught me off guard with his opening, I didn't think it would reach me.
Round 5.
Fight me on the bridge, Boober.
No. I'm allergic to water.
So you won?
Holla.
Later. Give us a mi pita!
I'm playing a controller. Okay, he has to go now.
Oh, he's done?
Yeah, he had to go. Do you have anyone else?
I don't. We can go 4v4 if I want more, or just go 3.
And is Gorp not able to play in, like, until his scrim stuff?
Well, he's still waiting for his scrim for about many minutes now.
Mm.
Yo, leave this shit because it's gonna start, yeah.
Okay.
We can go 4v4 I guess.
I have a friend who's on his way home, but I don't know how long it's gonna take.
Two of the 4v4s, I'm pretty sure any class with the highest movement speed win, because she's just running around gathering buffs and hezzing people.
That's not so everyone plays like that.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if anyone plays like that, it's the way to win on that shit.
You wanna play multiplayer then?
Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna play heavy anyway, but you know, you guys should probably run around getting all the buffs, especially that double damage in the shield one, because the shield one is literally just double HP.
Or we just kill them or die in the start.
Yeah, you can't kill anyone if they're faster than you. This game doesn't have a real gap closer if they're running away from you. Unless you're the slower classes like I play. So I'm like 99% sure the whole meta will be around just fast characters running around gathering buffs. What just happened? I just got kicked from the party and matchmaking has been cancelled.
What?
You make the party, I guess? Or are you guys in?
I would just remake it, I guess. Yeah.
Go, join the party.
Oh yeah, that piece.
I spent 3,000 shekels on it.
It's cool, it's cool.
Oh my god, they picked like 5,000 roaches.
They have two heavies, two lights. Or they're like two mediums rather.
I have the headpiece though, so I'm better.
Might max out again, of course, after every party.
I don't have that issue.
Can I just turn this off, maybe? Voice chat mode disabled. So it's disabled and it's still fucking... fucking my mic settings. Yeah, go run and get your buffs. Oh, he tried to push me off, the sneaky motherfucker. You sneaky motherfucker! Tried to push at me off? So sneak. So motherfucker. You won already?
I won. Oh, we won. Easy.
My mic maxed out again?
Round two.
Oh shit, no.
Are you kidding me with this guy? Why do I have so much trouble with people who just spam fucking left and right?
My guy was on low HP, but I think there's a health buff somewhere.
What is this? Oh, the gate for me. Wait, I'm alone?
Mm. Yeah. Oh, easy buffs. I'll go kill everyone.
I'll try to res one of you kids, but...
I got executed, so I don't know. I don't know who's the one that didn't get executed.
Same. They revived their friends. Let's try to revive the other guy. You're faster than me, so go on. I'm more in there too, though, but I'm not sure if I'll make it.
Oh, a casual speed boost.
No, it was
taken.
I don't think I can make it. Fucking dead kid.
Wait,
there's someone near us. There's someone near us. There's someone coming. Are you fucking running? No, I was stuck in the execution thingy. So you can't finish me with heavy attacks if you're surrounded by people, because you'll be stuck to choose which execution you want. Round three. Oh my god, that's so dumb. So when you're surrounded, you have to finish them with a light attack. What the fuck is this shitter? Get the fuck out of here, kid. So fucking easy.
Wait, why?
You can cancel it by releasing left trigger thing.
Yeah, but you still stuck there for at least like 1 second. And that's not a- it's a very long time, you're surrounded by three others. Later, kid!
Oh my god.
To bleed.
So fucking easy. Where's the last guy?
Yo, my dead body's somewhere if anyone wants to bring me back, just for the glory.
No, you dead kid.
Fuck. Oh, I've been alive. Oh, feels good, man.
Where is he?
There. Oh my god, who put that wall there?
I did say thank you, Angry.
Let's find new opponents. Really?
I actually got some money now. Man, I hate that fucking shield guy, he's so tanky, I can never
fucking... You have to feign attacks against him, otherwise you'll never get past that shield.
Look, that guy's got a Zelda shield, that's so cool actually.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Let's go, Mr. Shield Boy. Oh my god. He just fucking keeps hitting heavies when he's out of stamina. No, I should have used a heavy to finish him for the execution. Ah. There's only one guy left.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Oh, he's dead.
Got him! He was valuable for.
Him again? Or is a different shield guy maybe? Oh, that's a different guy I think. What the fuck?
No, wait, that I think.
No!
Okay.
Oh, it was a heavy, fuck! No! I died! Oh! Why do I trade light attacks against his fucking uninterruptible heavy attacks? They destroyed us, Sheeper! You're the only one alive, you need to run! Run this way behind you, Sheeper! Flee!
Did they revive this guy? No!
No, they can't. They can't. You executed them.
Well, they revived the guy I killed first.
No, Sheeper. You must flee. Flee into a safer place.
What? How am I meant to kill? I have to kill three anyway.
Thank you, thanks for doing something. Thank you.
Oh, I killed two people. You guys suck.
Round. Again? He doesn't want to face me on the bridge. Or he's gonna turn around here. Fucking. Oh! What? Oh! You stay down there, kiddo. Fucking hell. I kinda figured he would try to turn around there and push me off. Another child bites the dust!
Hey, Kent.
Round 4.
Why not a disc? Oh god, I hit this fucking shit.
Need a heavy attack finish. Right there, baby! Wait, what?
No! No!
How did he even parry this? He was guard broken.
What?
Oh, I killed him and he rage quit.
Finally! Perish, you dumb child! Mr. Child. Tutu! He did 6 takedowns?
Feels good, man.
So good. Let's find new opponents. Why the fuck would I use in-game skills? I'm training to beat Gorg 100% of the time.
Oh, there's Yapzor drew first blood. Wow.
Wow.
What a player.
How does it go to this song from a rock playlist? Network error as reports. Eagle Monks. I think items work on this, don't they? I'm pretty sure it does. Yeah, I have item level 2. That guy has item level 22!
Where do you see that?
It's the level next to the main level.